It's that time of year when the heater stays on throughout the day, and many even add portable heaters to keep the house warm. But on the north side of West Odessa, entire neighborhoods were left without power, including an elementary school.
It was really quiet and dark, so we had teachers reading to them using flashlights and the bullhorn because our speakers weren't working.
It wasn't a typical school day at Murry Fly Elementary. The power was out all over town, and many believe it's because of the use of heaters during the cold weather.
I did hear some of them say everybody has electricity on it at this time, and I understand it happens quite often in this area.
The outage inconvenienced some around town getting ready for their day.
Well, couldn't get ready. No lights, no heater.
Encore Electric says the outage happened when it couldn't handle all the energy being used in the area at that time.
With the weather getting cold like it was and the extra heaters coming on, it created unexpected demand, which exceeded the capacity.
Encore encourages people to conserve energy to prevent further outages from happening by turning their heaters off or unplugging them when leaving the house, setting the heater on a timer to conserve energy, closing windows and doors to block cold air from coming in, and using extra blankets when sleeping rather than turning up the heat. But some people believe that turning off their heaters is not an option.
I don't think that's right. You gotta turn them on and get heated up.
Encore Electric says that they believe that they have fixed the problem and they don't expect any more outages to occur. But with the cold weather continuing to plague West Texas and the heaters being turned up, they say anything is possible. Reporting live in the studio, Mayron Berkson, CBS 7 News.